In 1979, St. John was 100 years old. There was a big celebration that year, complete with a parade and a pageant. The St. John News also ran a special edition in May that highlighted past citizens and early pictures. Included in that paper were pictures taken around the square and around town of businesses that were in existence in 1979. Now, 40 years later, there have been many changes.